understand and they'll do that for you. So to get to the ferry, all you have to do is cross the road, follow the blue line round to the left, and that will take you straight over to the ferry terminal, which is about a 4 or 5 minute walk. For everybody going into this town centre, just follow the blue line round to the right. It's not a very big town, very hard to get lost. If you're on the information centre, that's directly across the road from the railway station, and you'll find all the other activities around the waterfront if you're looking for things to do. So if you are on a day trip, the train leaves at 2:15. If you don't have a return boarding pass, just check in with the crew at the station and get your boarding pass off them ready for your return. If you are travelling back on the coastal Pacific in the next few days, it leaves from the station at 2:15. So I'd just like to thank everybody very much for travelling with us. It's been a bit of a cloudy day, but that means it's not too hot, so that's a bonus. Hopefully the sun will come out later this afternoon. So everybody, welcome to Picton, and enjoy the rest of your afternoon.
Seen it?